Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Crystal and welcome to my channel. I'm on day 10 of quarantine and I have lost my mind officially, I think. I think I've lost it. Patience out the window, sanity gone. But I forced myself to make a video today because I wanted to be somewhat productive. It is 3:45. In today's video, I wanted to try out a TikTok hack for makeup that I saw, so I will put it hopefully on the screen right here so we can watch it. So that is from a girl named Jay. We're gonna try that today. I just moisturized. My face is still tacky. I don't have any translucent powder. I never use that because I want a little bit of extra coverage for my powder, and I don't use foundation everywhere, so that kind of blends in wherever I don't have foundation. But anyways, I decided that I have this Rimmel Stay Matte powder, and it does have a little bit of color, but not much from what I remember. And I haven't used it in a while, and I don't care about it, so that's what we're gonna go in with. I did moisturize. I used some face oil and my Neutrogena Hydro Boost Gel Cream. I'm gonna go for this, like, kind of round, flat brush. I'm really packing it on there. This time with you, that's just how it goes. Maybe there's parts of you that I'll never know. I'm not gonna come under the eye with this just because I think that would be crazy. I don't want to powder under my eye. That's all I need, is for it to be looking cakey underneath there. So that's what I'm not gonna do. Everywhere else is a go. So I'm looking matte but not cakey because I didn't have anything on underneath the powder. Okay, so the setting spray I'm going in with is the Urban Decay All Nighter. And we are gonna go in. We're not gonna overdo it. I'm just gonna go in. I always do this. I blend it out with my sponge. And then I'm gonna let that dry. And we will apply the rest of our makeup. Okay, so that's dry. We're gonna go in, of course, with my e.l.f. Jelly Pop Dew Primer. That'll never know. Okay, I will tell you that it looks a little bit weird in the front parts of my eyebrow, but other than that, we're looking okay. You know what? I'm really gonna put this to the test. I'm gonna go in with the Milani Screen Queen. Let me take up all the love you're showing. I need it more than air. And you know that I've been suffocating. You could be the one to help. But my issues are nauseating. I don't wanna bring you down. I just wanna be free from the freak. Feel love for the first time. I just wanna love something about me. See something to open my eyes. Don't wanna be the only one with a house key. Have something I'm proud of. I wish we were living in my dreams. Cause in another world you'll come with me and we'd be out of sight, out of mind. Driving windows down with your hand in mine. Out of sight, out of mind. Out of sight, out of mind. Okay, come here. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see this, and I don't know if I want you to see this, but this is a no. That, what? I don't think so. Of having you around, but my life is so complicated. I don't want to bring you down. We're gonna move on. I'm gonna go into concealer. We're using the ColourPop Pretty Fresh. About me, see something to open my eyes. Don't want to be the only one with a house key. Have something I'm proud of. I wish we were living in my dreams, cause in another world you'll come with me and we'd be out of sight, out of mind. Drop your windows down with your head in line. Out of sight, out of mind. When I'm dreaming of you here for me. Out of sight, out of mind. I still don't know. I still don't know. For the fun of it, we're gonna go back in with this Rimmel Stay Matte powder. Okay, that's looking pretty nice on over here. How about my chin? How does that look? Looks okay. Don't make me thankless. Just have to say this. No, you doubt. My nose looks good. Okay, let me set under my eyes and then I'll show you guys what we're looking like. Actually, you know what? What the heck? We're going with this under the eyes. Tell me the way that you're feeling. Ask you the questions because maybe I'm fearing oh, that's just how it goes. Okay, that doesn't look half bad. I'm gonna zoom you back in so you can see what's going on here. Hopefully you can focus. I'm just hoping you can see that. Yeah, is it fantastic? Is it like revolutionary? No, Jackie Ina said has a process similar to this where she sets her primer with powder and then goes with foundation instead of the setting spray and the moisturizer thing, but to each their own. Okay, there it is. Really quick video, but I thought it was fun. Everybody's been into TikTok lately. If you haven't yet, please hit that subscribe button down below. I would love to have you, and I hope you guys are doing okay. Leave a comment down below, let me know how you're doing. Stay inside if you can. We all have to do our part here. Please. I will see you guys in the next one.